Thanks so much, Noah. Well, it's not every day you have the opportunity to work out with a national champion, but for 40 young softball players in New England, they had an opportunity to learn from one of the best right here in Putney, Vermont.
That's probably a big soft spot of mine, as I love growing the game of softball.
Lonni Alameda is one of the most accomplished coaches in college softball, a 2018 national champion, six-time ACC regular season champ, and a five-time ACC Coach of the Year while at Florida State. So how did she land at small landmark college in Putney, Vermont?
Chris reached out and wants to grow the game of softball, and that's probably a big soft spot of mine, as I love growing the game of softball and meeting people. And it's summertime, so you get a chance to get out and see some different things. So fit in the schedule, and here I am.
She thought it was unique. We're not stuffing this thing with hundreds of kids to make thousands of dollars. We're trying to keep it limited so that they get the most out of it.
There were two sessions, each with no more than 20 kids, pulling from Burlington to Maine. Everyone wanted to get a piece of Lonni Alameda.
There's tons of different ways to skin a cat, right? So a lot of different ways to throw and hit and pitch and all those types. But if I can come up in here and share a little bit with them and maybe one or two things help them or help their coaches, whatever it might be, that helps grow their game and it grows the game up here in general.
During the sessions, the girls got fielding instruction and took some batting practice. The athletes that showed up, taking in every detail they can.
She's got us to communicate a lot more than normal and get us out of our comfort zones.
She's very respectful, and I feel like as a coach, that's something that you should admire and that it'll help kids want to learn.
Now the camp limited in roster size this year. Chris says he hopes that's not the case for years to come. He wants to expand so that everyone in New England has an opportunity, and more D1 coaches have begun reaching out as well about participating in the future.
The goal of this is to make it the premier training event in New England. Vermont is not known for softball. It's going to be after we get done.